name is Claire. I'm 24 and I come from France, from Saumur, which is a twin city of Formigin. My mission here is to find an association that would like to form partnership with the city of Saumur to send young French volunteers doing an European voluntary service in Formigin. So every day I just meet with association, talk to them about EVS and see if they want to form a partnership with us. The European Voluntary Service is a program of the European Union and it helps promote mobility of young people. It means that people from 17 to 30 years old that currently live in a European Union country can travel abroad, spend up to a year volunteering for an association, and it's free for them. The European Union pays for everything, for the traveling cost, accommodation, food. There's also a small allowance for the volunteer. What makes the European Volunteer Service special is that the youngsters do not need to have any sort of qualification, no diplomas, and also you don't need to speak the language of the country you're going to. The idea is that you're going to travel, you're going to learn something, and you're also going to learn a new language. The European Union will give some money for you to learn the new language in the country, for example, have some lesson every week with a professor. Before Formigin, I went to Germany and Hungary to meet with the association in other twins, city of Saumur. And now I've been in Formigin for 2 weeks, and I really like it because of the location. There is a lot of things to do around here, and at the same time, it's a small, quiet city, so it's a very peaceful place. So when I meet with the association, I take a look at what the association does, if the association can actually welcome a young volunteer for a year, because you cannot go anywhere, you need to have something, a mission, a purpose. You need to have a structure that can help you prepare for your project and create your project. So after that, I will talk with the people in charge of the association, explain them the paperwork they need to fulfill to take part in the European Volunteer Service. And in Formigin, I'm actually helping one association get their accreditation paperwork. And then when I go back home, I am working on the accreditation paperwork for my own structure, which is a small youth information center that is owned by the city of Saumur. And then I'm also going to start preparing the future projects we can create with the partnership I developed in Germany, Hungary, and also with the city of Formigin. I encourage you to come and visit Saumur because it's a very historical city. We have a very renowned castle. We also have a lot of winery around. The wine of Saumur is known worldwide, and it's a beautiful little city with a big river in the center. And also, Saumur has lots of good food and the National Equestrian School, so if you love horses, it's the place to come in France. Ciao!